Where are you going, ghost?
All to Batumi.
Is that you on my 3 o'clock?
I have absolutely no idea.
Right, well, it could be you.
I think it's Thurman. I'll give you a bagel.
He's got it.
Mayday! Mayday!
Ah, come on, boys, what happened?
Did you see me launch?
No. Who needs enemies when we've got this kind of shit going on?
Are we gonna have an all-out melee instead?
No. I'm following up.
No. I was just making sure that
Ben.
That Ben is not with us.
Basically, yeah. Ben has learned his lesson now. Although I fear he probably hasn't.
I think it's fairly safe to say that Ben won't.
Retaliation image.
I did not hit you.
No, you didn't. No.
That sounds like a realization you don't have reason for revenge and you're still hell-bent on it.
Pretty much.
Yeah.
I will hold my hand up and say I did launch a missile at you.
I didn't know what to do. I tried to scissor to make you go past and I saw this flash and oh, shit.
That works out quite well. I managed to slow down just nicely.
I'm just sitting down.
You're taking it down low, Ghost.
Yes.
Because we are, like, up in the skyocks here, man. Contacts, three of them up above.
You're scared? Are you scared?
I'm a little bit scared. According to Gavin, I get scared easily. This is way too high. I've got a runny nose. Can we go down?
Feel free to take on line astern if you need to.
Roger, turning in.
Think of all the practice I'm getting though, starting up. I've had to not ask no one anything for a while.
The birds are not necessarily shitting themselves in their nests, Ghost.
I bet they are.
Okay, I've got two contacts, but neither of them appear to be descending.
Just fire.
That's the new order, is it? Just if in doubt, fire.
Okay, someone just going into the transition to the green from the...
Oh, gone in.
That was just going into the transition between the green and the white. That was Moby.
Shit.
What happened there?
Looking at the map.
Ah.
Okay, throttle up.
Really have to get out of that habit, old dude.
Yeah,
Roger
yeah.
that. Honestly, though, it's until you're kind of more comfortable, Moby, it's really going to inhibit you. Sorry to tell you what to do, but in this case, I think it's good advice.
Yeah. Okay, that must be Thurman. I've got.
Oh, nice roll. Follow that.
Yeah, that was cool.
Way high though.
Way in front of me. So,
I'm going through the smoke of the chimney. You are flying. I think you're scared of the chimney, are you?
I'm looking at where the airfield is.
Airfield is off to your probably 8, 10, 9 or 10 o'clock.
Do we not all want to be going in at the same time?
We do, but you guys were shooting each other, so we gave up on it.
Okay, I'm calling that a night. It was good.
Roger.
Okay, pop, boy. Full throttle, go
Roger,
go
on, Holly. Giving it lolly.
Okay, I've got you.
I don't see the wrong way.
You're nowhere near the airfield.
Yeah, the airfield is down at our 9 o'clock.
Does that text just
10 o'clock.
Let's go.
It's all
That's
right.
not the enemy airfield.
No.
What?
Let's bomb it anyway.
Yeah, let's fucking kill it. What airfield is this, though?
That's Cobuletti.
What?
Never heard of it.
Shit, he's right. Reform back on 90.
Roger.
We're gonna follow the coast.
Yeah, I told you it's down at your 9-10 o'clock. So you turned right.
Yeah, I thought you meant 3 o'clock.
Oh, 9 o'clock, 3 o'clock, never mind. Carrying on.
I've lost sight of Tim. Oh no, he's right in front of me.
I'm surprised the Thurman has not gone away to the pub for a whiskey to think, what am I doing with these idiots?
You didn't get these sort of shenanigans in the 17th.
They seemed to know what they were doing in 71st, the first time I flew with them. They were pretty freaking shit hot, and I'm not saying that because Thurman is on. Although, now that he is on, I will say that they're lovely a lovely group of lads.
Yeah, he never says that when you're not on.
Okay, so Batumi is the next airfield down the coast.
I can read a fucking map.
Well, apparently not.
Apparently not, you fucking Norwegian.
Can keep going with that if you want.
And we are announcing our arrival by flashing our lights, saying, hello everybody, we're here.
Yes, I want that to be the case. I want them to know we're coming. You don't know how to wage war.
As opposed to doing it from what?
Reading the list that's next to me.
Oh, that's gay.
It's also slightly intelligent, just to start with.
What do you say, Joker?
All right, we're going for the tactical approach, are we, Ghost? Yes, then.
What's your altitude?
Whose altitude?
Yours.
About 400, down to 200 now.
I've got you. Pitching some missiles.
Oh, great. We mightn't get there, Ghost.
Take no prisoners.
Dude, the missile's horrible. It needs to be right on your six to be able to...
With no G, no turn, no...
I got a missile and a gun kill tonight.
I know.
On a bandit that didn't move. And
I got,
on a stationary target on the runway. That doesn't count.
Actually, I got two missile kills then. I think on the runway.
You can count four or five on the runway. Ghost, am I positioning good for you?
I don't know.
Right shoulder. Oh, you've just dropped down. You've just dropped down.
Okay, Batumi coming up. Full speed, full throttle.
Roger that.
Pop up.
Let's give him a good target then.
Oh, Jesus. What are you two doing?
This is beautiful, this is. Where is he?
What's wrong
with that? What's
coming up?
Oh man, are you gonna make that pull?
I hope so.
I fucking do too, because.
Nope.